Sonesta Procedures and Examination Chairs. When quality and design meet to create outstanding results. Urinary incontinence is a significant health problem worldwide. Between 2015 and 2030, the number of people in the world aged 60 years or older is projected to grow by 56%. The prevalence of UI increases by 25% with age. This means the number of individuals living with urinary incontinence is likely to rise as the population grows older. The Sonesta S2 and S3 are premium procedure chairs designed to be economical and versatile options for general urology, urogynecology, and gastroenterology procedures. The 2 and 3 motor chairs come with a complete package of accessories for a more personalized, comfortable, and effective user experience. The lightweight and ergonomic design offers unparalleled maneuverability. The chairs are engineered to be flexible, ideal for various practices, including offices, clinics, and hospitals. The S2 chair can support up to 170 kilograms or 375 pounds. The S3 chair can support up to 210 kilograms or 465 pounds and can be lowered to a seat height of 40 centimeters or 16 inches. This adaptability makes the S3 chair suitable for bariatric and disabled patients. The innovative seat cutout allows patients to void while seated. The entirety of the procedure can be conducted with the patient in the chair. The S3 has a 3-motor foot control, allowing the clinician to easily adjust patient positioning with the height, back, and seat angle motors. The S2 also allows the clinician to easily maneuver patients with 2-motor foot control. The design eliminates strain or hassle during height or back angle adjustments. The S3 has a special feature called the locking mechanism. This feature makes it possible to have the seat and back of the chair in a fixed angle position. Once locked, the chair can be further adjusted. This setup creates a one-touch pelvic tilt. Using one pedal on the foot control, moves the seat and the back to the desired position. To lock the chair in a fixed position, set the back cushion into a fully upright position. Pull and rotate the locking knob clockwise. To unlock the chair, set the back cushion in an upright position. Then pull and rotate the locking knob counterclockwise. The S3 back cushion must always be in the highest upright position to enable and disable this feature. Sonesta S3, designed especially for you. Sonesta S2, the right tool to facilitate your procedures.